We travel with a pit bull, which is always considered an aggressive breed. So here are three things that I follow to make sure that every camping trip is a success. Tip number one, call ahead or look on your campground's website for no breed restrictions. Tip number two, if there are breed restrictions, I leave a bad review on the campground business page for judging my dog. And finally, tip number three, always be aware of your surroundings and avoid any confrontations at all times. Don't forget to follow along on our travels and see where we pause next.